What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Windows 11 startup sound. The first time you restart your computer after upgrading to Windows 11, you'll likely notice a sound that probably wasn't there before. It's because when you upgrade your PC to Windows 11, it's configured to play a startup sound by default. Thankfully, if you don't like the new Windows startup sound, it's easy enough to disable. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the Windows 11 startup sound. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I buttons at the same time on your keyboard. The Windows 11 settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Select Personalization in the menu on the left side of the screen. Personalization options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Themes on the right side of the screen. The theme screen is shown. Step 4. Click Sounds in the top part of this screen. The sound window is displayed. Step 5. Tap to remove the check mark next to Play Windows Startup Sound, and then tap Apply. Step 6. Click OK to close the window. Going forward, the Windows 11 startup sound will no longer play when you boot up your Windows 11 computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.